Jordan is going to review. It's called the Double Action Horse Race, where the first horse wins $500, and the whole ball that brings in the horse gets $250, and the last horse wins $500, and the last ball that brings in that horse gets $250.